What's up, everybody? It's PD from PDL Gaming. Welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to WWE 2K17 Macro Mode, episode 163. Yeah, we're going one-on-one with The Undertaker. Main eventing SmackDown. On Legend difficulty. Yeah, this is gonna go really well. this is gonna be amazing. So yeah, let's do this. All right, here comes Peter Dog, the phenomenal Rock's cousin. And here comes The Undertaker. Let's do this. Come on, Taker. Come on, Taker. They lock up. Oh. 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 Come on, Taker. Oh, jeez. Hero, the greatest technical wrestler of all time. Oh, Taker now. The best striker in the game. Oh, Peter Rock, now, come on. This match main event at WrestleMania last year. Famouser! Alright, stop it on The Undertaker. Cutter, no! Taker reverses with a kick to the face. Stomps on Peter Rock. Peter Rock gets out of the ring. Just got a fantasy baseball notification. Oh, content hidden, great. Clothesline. Two. Stop it on The Undertaker. Sunset flip. I'll just let Taker. Oh, ref, what are you doing? Oh, sunset flip again. Goes for the cover. Come on, ref. Three. That was a three count. That was more like a four count. Moonsault. Yep. Peter Dog. Peter Dog. Nope. Come on, Taker. German suplex. Oh, Taker now. Trying to fight back. Oh, the strikes of The Undertaker. To the arm now. Taker. Oh, to the ribs. Oh, just manhandling Peter Rock. Undertaker might win by count out, but no. Saves Peter Rock, is back outside the ring. Peter Rock, it's up, he's suckered him in. No, but Undertaker reverses. DDT, no, Peter Rock reverses. Why is the ref out here? Suplex. Back into the ring. The Rock's cousin. Come on. The people's elbow drop. Come on. The people's elbow drop. The corkscrew. Off guard. Picks up Taker. Tombstone. Pile driver. One, two, three. Peter Dog defeats The Undertaker with the Tombstone Pile Driver. Look, the sunset flip, the reverse DDT, the corkscrew, and The Tombstone. Alright, what's going on Raw? My rank increased! Yes! 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 I'm still in the feud with The Rock, but yes! That's the... Wow. Yo. I'm rank 3, I'm still in this feud with The Rock, but... Just... You wait. You wait till I better get a title shot, too. Maybe Peter Dog is not getting fired at WrestleMania. Maybe. Just maybe. Well, let's do this match with The Rock. Elsewhere on the card, The Undertaker beat Baron Blade. Enzo and Big Cass beat the Bald Villains. Bo Dallas beat Curtis Axel. Sheamus beat Lance Zander. Big Show beat Brody Tyson. The Miz beat Tyson Kidd. Brock Lesnar beat Finn Balor. And Peter Dog will, I stress the word, will beat The Rock. My TV just went off. Went back on. Does that a lot. The true phenomenal one. What the? Rock! Rock is attacking Peter Dog! What the? No, why can't I? Oh, he botched it! The Rock botched it! Russian leg sweep! Wow. The Rock is still putting up a fight, but like, he botched it. Famouser! Stomp, gets up. Tiebreaker! No, Rock versus Enziguri though, by Peter Dog. It's the only problem, he's gonna reverse his legend and he's attacking, so yeah. He's the attacker. Another famous turn that didn't look really correct. Clothesline! Suplex and two! A powerbomb! Canadian Destroyer! It's time to go back into the ring. Come on, Rock. Has a sledgehammer. Can't really change my focus. Okay, now I can. Wait, no, why am I focusing on the... Ding, 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 the match has started. And now it ended. What? Oh, wait, now it's just the... Oh, wait, so I can't use weapons. Another famouser goes for the cover. After all this, I probably should win. One, two, no, The Rock kicks out. The Rock is going for the rock bottom. Nope. Peter Dog, rock bottom. Goes for the cover. One, two, three. Peter Dog beat The Rock with the rock bottom. Yes. Let's go. That was a weird match. But, oh, the rivalry's still going. Oh, well. Doesn't count as a win. It kind of just says The Rock pinned it on. But, anyway, what's going on SmackDown? Your rank increased again! Wait. Did I go to 4, then go back to 3? Is it just gonna keep telling me that my rank increased? Another match with The Undertaker. Am I like doing last week all over again? I don't understand this game. I really do not. First of all, The Rock is number 8. So. Alright, let's do this match with The Undertaker. Elsewhere on the card, the Usos beat Big Cass and Enzo, Mark Henry beats Bo Dallas, Jack Swagger beats Jaden Jett, Zack Ryder beats Tyson Kidd, Paramount Blade beats Attack Slug. Screenshot. AJ Styles beats Dominic, Rusev beats Alberto Del Rio, and now Peter Dog versus The Undertaker. The Undertaker. You walk wrong alone. So let's do this. Just skip through the entrances. Undertaker. And here we go. DDT! To start off, oh, German suplex! German suplex, that's 2. 3. Seven. The Phenomenal Rock's cousin. That's not a suplex, but. And 8. Gonna do up to 10. 9. Ten. No! Taker counters! But Peter Dog counters. 10. Off guard! Goes for the cover. 1. 2. Taker just powers out. He's not losing that way. Well, he's losing some way. Shooting star, no! Gets out of the way. Hero versus, oh, Taker. No. Springboard boost. Oh no. Taker gets out of the way. Why is this so hard now? Oh, sunset flip. Goes for the cover. 1, 2. Oh, Taker kicks out. Just imagine. Getting my stamina up. As soon as my stamina gets up, he gets up. German suplex, no, he reverses. Taker. Nope. Sunset flip. Goes for the cover, but it's a rope break. Corkscrew. Elbow. Drop. Off guard. And... Tombstone! Pile driver! A leaping tombstone. One, two... He kicked out! What the? Taker, not losing that way. Body slam, no! Taker versus DDT! Down, wow, 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 wow. German suplex, no! Taker reverses. We go, yeah! To the corner. Does he have enough time to do it? No, he ran out of time. Wait, 1 second. Snake eyes! Okay. Oh! Hey! Taker keeps reversing the stuff, and I don't appreciate it. I really don't appreciate this. I really don't appreciate this. Gets up immediately. Finally, German suplex. Now, is that so hard, Taker? Keep still reversing. No! I meant to do a springboard. I didn't mean to do that to you, ref. I'm sure you're a fine ref, but because you're knocked out, I have to get a chair. No, no. Real quick. You didn't see anything. You didn't see anything. Sunset flip. I wonder if you can do that. No, you can't. That'd be nice if you could just jump and immediately jump off. No! Catching! Tombstone! On the steel steps! Dear God. But, here are the reverses. Sprint! Oh, no. Just do it, thing! Undertaker punching Peter Dog. The Peter Dog reverses! Oh! Six now! You don't sit up. Stay down. Seven! Yes! Eric Arana! Oh! Throws Peter Dog out of the ring, but no, stays on. No! Oh! Springboard dropkick! Goes for the cover! One, two, three! Peter Dog defeats The Undertaker. Paul Heyman is in shock. I know what the thumbnail is going to be for this video, but yeah. So let's do Raw, and then we'll do SmackDown, and then WrestleMania will be next episode. WrestleMania. It's like it gives your rank increased, and then that would be the. Alright, another match with The Rock. Another match with The Rock. Din, din, din. Well, let's adieu at this. Elsewhere on the card, AJ Styles wins, Kane wins, Tyson Kidd wins, Mark Henry wins, Randy Orton wins again. Kevin Owens wins, beats Dominic, John Cena wins, and Peter Dog wins. Alright. I just want to do WrestleMania already. But yeah, we need to keep doing this. If it was my choice, I would just skip to WrestleMania, but something interesting might happen, like the rank increases. Alright, Rock is looking at Peter just coming down to the ring. Rock's going and attacking Peter Dog. No, come on. Ah, Peter Dog getting to his feet. He deserved it. How did Peter Dog deserve this? Come on, Rock. Come at me, bro. This is the clothesline, Famouser! Hurricanrana, goes for the cover. One, two, just imagine. German suplex. Stomp, 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 miss stomp. It stays on the ground. Come on. Heyman, go distract the ref. Please, go distract the ref. Just gonna run around. Distract the ref. Heyman, distract the ref. Distract the ref. Famouser. Oh. No sells it. Priya gets back into the ring. Corkscrew. No, The Rock reversed DDT. Come on. Oh, to the leg. Oh boy. Gonna go for the Rock bottom. Heyman trying to distract the Rock, but it won't work. But Peter Dog reverses the Rock bottom. Corkscrew elbow. The people's elbow. Drop. Rock bottom. One, two, The Rock kicks out. Oh, come on. Package, pile, driver. Peter Dog defeats The Rock, obviously. Peter Dog, the winner. Rock just lying there in the middle of the ring. Peter Dog stops. Looks at The Rock. goes under the ring. A steel chair! Yes! Yes, do it, Peter! Oh! To that fake movie star. Well, I guess. Go one-on-one with the tax slug on SmackDown. The go-home to... Oh my god. Opening the show. What's the main event? Rusev versus AJ Styles. Dominic versus Baron Blade. Oh my god. Well, let's do this. Alright, PO versus the tax slug. This is gonna be so short. Here's the thing, PDR doesn't need a rank increase or anything anymore, so I'm just gonna not really care about this match. Maybe win by count out, maybe a draw, maybe just low blow, maybe just get a chair. Here comes Peter Dog. Here comes a tax slug. And here we go. Oh, sunset flip, goes for the cover, rope break. Peter gets out of the ring. Putting him through the table. Aw, now we can't go do table stuff, because German suplex. Counters the drop kick. Oh no, counters the German. Oh, DDT. Oh. What's the ref doing? Oh, into his face just landed into JBL's hat. German suplex! Eight! Nine! No, no! Oh, I was about to win that! Come on! Well, oh well. Alright then. The club wins, Kate wins, Dolph Ziggler wins, Dominic beats Baron Blade, The Miz beats Baron Corbin, Chris Jericho beats Kevin Owens, and AJ Bad Hairstyles beats Rusev. Alright, now WrestleMania. Opening the show. What the? Big cats. I'm not too happy about that. I main evented the last two WrestleManias. Now opening the show? Not. Oh wait, is it a normal match too? Yeah, let's look at all the other stipulations. Normal match, you know. Normal tag team. Normal. Last man's, there's the only special match is Dominic versus Randy Orton in a last man standing match. Seriously. Opening the show. That'll be the next episode, guys. That will be the last episode, guys. I'll be from PDO Gaming. Like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys soon.